And my name is Nikita Malhotra and we are from the river Alaknanda.
We are here to give our presentation on the topic, a case study on Furlenco. How many of you heard about Furlenco? Very few. So here is a video which will give you an idea what the company is about.
Where do you see yourself in 5 years?
Traveling? MBA? I really don't know.
Heading a VC firm?
Married? Children? What?
You don't know what's coming tomorrow, so why get tied down buying expensive furniture? Log on to FURLENCO.com and rent awesome furniture. FURLENCO wants...
Introduction about the company. The company was founded by Ajit Karimpana and he got the advantage of first mover because it was the first company to give services of home furniture and appliances for rent and offer services in 8 cities, that is Mumbai, Pune, Delhi, Gurgaon, Noida, and now they have also extended it to Chennai and Hyderabad. They give furniture on rent monthly rent basis, and the rent payment starts at the range of 1,000. The story behind the starting of Furlenco was Ajit Karimpana was set up in US. He moved to Bangalore. When he was moving, he had to sell his furniture worth ₹3,50,000 for only 21,000, and then again he have to purchase all the furniture in Bangalore. So it gave him an opportunity to start this business to provide furniture on rental basis. It started with the name of Rent Your Dunya, and it was rebranded as Furlenco in 2014.
Now the business model. Products available on Furlenco application and website. Furlenco deals with many variety of products for home furnishing, like electrical appliances, home decors, interior designs as well. User have to pay refundable security deposit as we are taking the services from them. We have to pay a little amount of money so that it is a security deposit that we will be paying the money to them back after the usage of the furniture or the electrical appliances we are buying. Minimum subscription for 3 months. It is a policy that you can take the furniture and electrical appliances for only minimum 3 months, and you can extend it after paying the money for the further period. Free delivery and pickup. The Furlenco provide you free delivery services, as well as you can also go and pick up the furnitures or electrical appliances when the needs apply. Furniture is insured up to ₹10,000 only. Furlenco provides you the insurance facility as well. If any mishappening happens to the electrical appliances or furniture, it provides you the services to ensure the security of the furniture only up to ₹10,000. If exceeding, you have to bear the losses. No insurance for electrical appliances. You have to bear the losses. The losses will be paid by the customer only.
Renting economy. Furlenco is a part of renting economy. We could not find the market size and market share for it. Renting economy is an economy where the income is from the rent we receive. And India, these three are the most preferred items. Furniture, the example is Furlenco and Rento Mojo. Vehicles, Zoom car, from where we can subscribe a vehicle for a day or on a monthly basis. And electrical appliances from Furlenco.
Now the funding. Initially, the funding was done by Lightbox India. The investor was Lightbox India, and the funding was of 41 crores, and now they are expanding its business. Now the funding is in 2009 is expected to be 340 crores. Financial stats. The revenue in 2015-16 was 6.9 crores and in 2016-17 it was 21.2 crores. But now FURLENCO is experiencing loss because it is not able to manage its operating expenses very efficiently. That's why it is incurring losses day by day. So that's why it needs more funding so that it can balance its operating income as well as its operating expenses.
The operating expenses are more because they have to give salaries to engineers and they have to maintain their website. That is why there is more operating expenses.
Its competitors. Its competitors are GraboRent, RentoMozo, Urban Ladder and Pepperfry.com. GraboRent and RentoMozo are also an renting economy which deals with online business as well. They also online provides furniture, electrical appliances to the youngsters or to millennial peoples who are living outside their hometown and who need better services. So they are big competitors. Actually, the big competitor is RentoMozo, which is competing with FURLENCO.
The other two competitors are Urban Ladder and Pepperfry. From this website, we can buy a furniture, and it is a competitor for FURLENCO because most of the people prefer to buy the furniture instead of renting it. But at the time of moving, it is very problematic to move the fixed furniture, and people like to change according to the new trends. So FURLENCO is a good option for them. And but for these companies also give EMI options because it is a beneficial for them, because on rent basis we have to give 1,000 rupees per month, and they provide EMI services for 1,000 to 1,200 per month, and after the installment is paid the furniture is yours. So it is a reason why people like to buy the furniture instead of renting it. And the main competitor is also the local shop furniture shops, because they give the furniture on a rent of rupees 100 to 500 because they don't have that many operating expenses.
Now the reasons for the decline of FURLENCO. Operating expenses are high as FURLENCO buy new furniture. FURLENCO has many vendors. He deals with many vendors. He buys the furniture and then it lends it in rents. So that's why its operating expenses are very high, and that's why it is incurring very losses. Increase in number of furniture, appliance, renting store. There is increase in the furniture store as well, and we are having the competition of Pepperfry and Urban Ladder as well. They're also competing very much, so that's why the more usage is also been developed and been introduced, and as well as the innovation is also been introduced in the market. So it has to buy new market so that it can compete with. It has to buy new products and appliances so that it can compete in the market with its competitors. An e-marketplace of furniture. In the e-market, there is Urban Ladder, Pepperfry, and they are having their own designs. They are having their own interior designers who designs the product, and they have to attract the customers well. So it is also competing. So it is also the reason of its decline. Now the conclusion. Promoting renting economy. It is helping the it is a startup which is helping to promote the renting economy, which is a new type of business. And the second is the value addition for customer. It is highly efficient in value for money. Yes, it is very efficient for customer, for the millennials and for youngsters who are living outside their home country. So it is helping them to get the appliances easily by paying EMIs or buying very low economical prices. Operating expenses should be reduced. Yes, its operating expenses should be reduced so that it can earn enough money so that it can gain profit in the future. And a business that makes nothing but money is a poor business.
The main reason of the main customer segment of the company is between the age group of 20 to 35 and those people who frequently have to move from one city to another. Thank you.